to give him a fair and balanced perspective.
Nick, you had plenty of time for that. Now you're his weekend guardian. Besides, he has Brad.
He still needs his father.
Nick!
You have a second? Sure, Brad.
Nick, your job and everything aside, I hope you understand that secondhand smoke's a real killer.
What are you talking about?
Just hope you're providing a smoke-free environment for Joey. That's all I'm saying.
Brad, I'm his father. You're the guy fucking his mom.